Hello guys, and welcome back to our GTA 5 Shenanigans series.
Taco.
Yeah, I apologise that this hasn't been uploaded for like a week or maybe more than that now, but I did say, struggling to find time basically, but now we are together, so let's do another one, Chuck, eh? Hey.
Hey.
Hey. What are you doing?
I'm in my garage.
I can see that. Just what are you? What, like, what car? Oh shit. That's why I don't drive
car
first person, because I can never see what I'm doing.
What car do you got out?
Anis Elegy RH8.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring up mine. Let's compare the differences.
Yours is better than mine. I mean, mine looks better in my opinion, but it's not as quick as yours, I don't think. Oh, what?
Oh, no.
Wait, that's not the same car.
Yeah, that's the same. This is the same car.
No, it isn't. Look at the differences. Look.
Get in.
You get in.
Get in.
Get in. Go,
come on. Get in.
No, you.
Get,
no,
get in.
No, no,
this
get
is
in.
The same car.
No, it's not. It looks. It's like an older. It's like an old. It's like an older version of this one, like a previous gen.
Get in. I'm serious. This is the same car.
Chuck, it's not the same car.
It's the same car.
I'm not stupid. I'm not blind. I can tell.
This is the same car as the LG. This is the same. It's the LG.
Drive around. Drive around. I'll follow you. Drive around, I'll follow you.
Tell me, this is the LG. It's the same car.
Look, it looks like an older. This car is the game's version of a Nissan GTR, I'm pretty sure. That looks like an older version of a Nissan GTR, so it may be an older version of this one, but I still don't trust you.
Anthony, it's the same. Get in and find out.
Right, you get out. Let me get in so I can just see the name for a brief second. It's just, I just don't trust you, okay? I'm sorry, but I have reasons for not trusting you. Yeah, I knew it was, because it looks like an older version of that.
Told you, same car.
Okay, whatever. Bye.
The inside looks fucking beast, though.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. But why are there no people on the beach? People? No? Oh. Oh, wait, people, yeah.
Oh, you knew that car? Oh, you knew that. Anthony.
What?
You know that boiler you wanted? The blazer? The street blazer or whatever?
No, but I probably said I did want it at some point.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Getting it.
What the fuck? I never said I wanted that.
This is the Street Blazer.
Well, I never said I wanted one. I've never even seen that before in this game.
It's a fucking hot zone.
Bye. Ooh. Anyway, yeah.
That's terrible.
The previous episode seemed to go down pretty well for you guys, so for any of you who watched that last episode, I thank you. Once again, apologize for the wait, but it's probably going to be every weekend at least, I'd say. There's probably not going to be any during the week.
You should give them a link to my channel.
I put your name in it. They can just type your name in on YouTube and they'll find it. Because I did feature in one of his Minecraft episodes, but I forgot to set a setting in the party chat so that you could hear my voice. So I was talking during the episode, but you couldn't hear me, which was really annoying. So basically, whenever you hear him or the other one laugh, it's me either dying or making a mistake. Or Chuck bullying me, like he did.
That wasn't actually included in the video.
Why did you cut that bit out?
I did. The video stopped, like,
You should extend it to 60 minutes. That's what I thought.
Because that's gonna take way too long to upload. Hell no.
Well, I've extended mine to 60 minutes, so this episode may be longer than the last one, but I don't know. It's not gonna be 60 minutes long. Maybe 40, I don't know. I know it's a red light, but bloody hell. Sorry. Oh, I could have just gone that way.
This bike goes like 100 miles an hour.
Well, most decent bikes do about 100 miles an hour. That's not very...
Not the Polos I know of. They usually go like 40, 60.
What bike have you got, sorry?
The street bike. The Street Blazer.
Oh, well, okay, my roll cage has been pushed a little bit. There we go. Can't see a thing.
You need to send me your YouTube, because I forgot what it was.
Anthony Hamilton.
Or I can't find it anymore.
Hold on. I shall transfer that. Hold on. I'll send you it on Twitter. Have you not watched the other Shenanigans one then?
What? No. No, I haven't.
Hold on. Anyway, guys, yes, whilst I'm doing this, just save my garage. I have a couple of new cars, although they were... Were they free? I can't remember. Maybe they were free.
One of them were free.
I've got a burger shop thing and Redwood. I'm going to drive the Redwood. Right. Link. No, that's pictures. I have to do it on my phone. Hold on, Chuck.
Technical difficulties, this will be cut off the episode.
I was trying to do it on my old iPod, and obviously it wasn't going to work. Yes, I still do have an iPod, an old little iPod.
Older technology is always the best, because there weren't so many problems with it.
Wait, what? It won't let me do it. Hold on. I don't know what to do. Do you want me to just send you a video, and then you that'll just take you to my channel anyway?
Yeah, that probably will work better.
Right, I shall send you my Shenanigans video then. Share.
Also, I'm gonna
direct message. Right, Chuck. There you go. Enjoy.
I shall.
Yeah, this is just a normal car with this like cool livery on it. It's quite. Oh god. Right, is this like a drifting car? Because it's got no traction at all. God. I can hear you watching it. I don't even know. Right, Chuck, what do you want to do?
Oh, I'm hovering over here. About to start doing some missions.
Oh. Don't you just love colds? Aren't they just great?
Hold on while I get somebody in this chat party, whatever.
Oh, we're gonna have a special guest. Yeah. There may be occasionally other people in our in these, so.
Hopefully none that fucking hat.
Well, is it someone that I know?
It's TJ.
TJ?
Maniac.
The one that was getting salty yesterday.
What do you mean?
I mean, I kept hearing you like killing. Apparently, you killed him a bunch of times, and he got annoyed.
No, I think that was Fury.
I don't know.
To you, he's Maniac, but to me, he's TJ Frey.
Why do you call him TJ Frey?
Because that's his name.
Seriously, why does the motorcycle have to be so fucking far away? So annoying. Hello, Maniac.
What's up, DJ? What's up, DJ?
Hold on one second, I need to. Just land here for a minute. My volume is quite quiet. It's quite a little bit. Right. Oh.
Yeah, you're nearby.
Well, I was, but I was flying over to you.
Well, get your if you have a motorcycle, get it. If not, there's one provided to you.
You all a motorcycle taxi service today. These dudes got a contract on them.
Oh, it's right here. Okay.
They can't get in a helicopter. You have to get on a bike.
I'm not. I'm just landing so I can get a motorcycle. Motorcycle.
DJ.
I need a motorcycle. I did it. I need a motorcycle. I'll have the bike to watch.
DJ.
Get on, one of you.
Yeah.
What is that? Anthony, stay on the rails, it's much quicker.
Take out. Doors open.
Oh.
What'd you say, Chuck? Sorry?
Stay on the rails. It's much quicker.
Whatever you say. Hello, Maniac. How are you? I'm okay, thank you. Oh, they shot my front tire. I didn't realize. Now I've got this feeling. Great. Thanks, guys. It's so fucking hard to see it now.
Dude, yeah, you should probably invest in both your tires.
No, it was one of the bikes that was there. I couldn't be bothered to... I'll just call in my other bike once I've left. Wow. I would have thought I would have been able to go up the stairs, but apparently not.
Train's coming. Hurry up.
Oh, I can't see this thing anymore. Right now I'm going full. Right now I'm going full block onto the right, and it's not there anymore. Oh, stop the superstar!
They need to bring back Ed and Eddie. Holy shit.
What'd you say, Chuck?
It's an old show that I used to watch. One of the best shows.
I am not. Oh, get back on the bike. I am not doing well today. Really. Can you get back on, please? Our dude's coming. You really have to walk so slow.
Yeah, I know, the NPCs on this are fucking retarded.
Well, that one's about to die. It's not the NPCs, I've got no steering on this thing because someone shot the front tire out, so every time I steer, it just doesn't steer and I just hit a wall again.
Here, I'll come and grab him.
I've
you
got him
on your mic. Or...
Like, literally, no steering at whatsoever. Chucked. Take me with you, it'll be quicker. Just wait there. No. Get off.
Thanks.
Dickhead. Oh, okay, we're all lagging.
Oh, hold on, TJ, I got you. We're in a bit of a mission right now.
Chuck, you are lagging a bit, just to let you know.
Ah, fine. At least I'm not really rubber banding, but whatever. Am I able to do it? Damn it! Not what I wanted to do. Where's my bike? Anthony.
What? Oh, Jesus, what? I was watching a video. What happened?
I tried to hit the pole, one of these blue railings right here, that launched me over the lake, river, right here.
Yeah, well that obviously wasn't really my fault, right?
No, it worked before.
Yeah, well you've got the extra weight of a British person on this, so...
No shit, no extra time.
Please don't shoot out my front tire again this time.
No! You're not very good at driving bikes, are you?
No, I'm not. I'm much better at
carrying. Here, I'm gonna wait up for you.
Yeah. What? Ow, what? Are you serious? Get on. Get on. Oh, don't tell me you're fucking stuck. My contact may have died. Wasn't my fault.
With you, there's
always my bike appeared to be magnetically attracted to the wall. I was trying to steer away from it, but they kept getting up it. Like just then.
Hey, I'm gonna chop that one down.
He was a bastard. I didn't know. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here because I want to make these a bit shorter than they usually are. So, thank you for watching, and I shall see you for the next one.
There you go.